After being held in several locations, on April 8th, he was left chained up inside a hand-dug hole covered by a trap door. During the night, Borghi managed to climb out of the hole and run away. After escaping, he reached a checkpoint manned by government security guards in central Wardak province. There, he was picked up by Afghan security forces and taken to Kabul and the Interior Ministry headquarters.